A woman and her child are okay tonight after a wrecker hauling a flatbed trailer overturned onto their minivan. This is what it looked like. Chopper 4 over the scene near Northeast 23rd and Coltrane. Incredibly, the woman and her child were able to get out on their own. They were not hurt. The driver of that wrecker was checked out by paramedics for injuries, though it's not really clear if that driver was taken to the hospital or how badly they may have been hurt.